Today is my last morning here in Denmark before we fly to Australia. First up is breakfast. I've got granola, yogurt and a coffee which my mom made me. Next, it's time to pack. My essentials are my football boots and shin guards, of course, and I can't live without my headphones because I love listening to music. This is me, all ready to go. My sweet dad drove me to the airport. And we are in the air and on our way to the World Cup. Thanks for watching and remember to follow We Play Strong.